Moving quickly to the end, we're going to start with Hosanna, loud Hosanna. We're going to listen or sing with the track on this one. Hosanna, loud Hosanna for Palm Sunday. It's a setting of the classic hymn, but instead of in 4-4, we're going to do it in 6-8. And that gives it a certain almost swaying quality. So I had the idea of the palms swaying in the crowds moving on that glorious day. Go ahead and hit it, Dave, if you got it up there. Exciting. I like the way that orchestra really crescendos there.